Today we are going to install Xonotic from Git sources. This guide is valid for Ubuntu, Arch Linux and Fedora derivatives. The reason why I use the Git source is simple: the game is update compared to the current repository of Ubuntu, Arch Linux and Fedora. First of all, we open the browser and search Xonotic on a search engine. The first result is what we were looking for, so click on it. On the homepage, scroll down until the bottom, then click on FAQ. In FAQ, click on Troubleshooting, and then on How can I speed up my frame rate? Then click on the link at the end of the paragraph. Now we are on the Xonotic Git repository. So pay attention if you have the necessary requirements to compile and play the Git repository. After that, for Ubuntu, copy the code text and paste on terminal. This action is used to download and install the needed packages. For Fedora or Arch Linux, the code is directly below the first that I used. When all it's over, we can begin to download the Git source, so copy the next code and execute it. Now we move in the just downloaded directory. And we use the third command to download the remaining part, the maps, the sounds, the musics, etc. Finally, use the last code text to compile all the part of the game. So insert it on the terminal and press enter. Then wait until the end of the process. Close the terminal so. To run Xonotic, go to Home, User. And open the folder Xonotic. Then open here the terminal and type /allrun. Whenever you want to update Xonotic from Git repository, use the next code text. That's all. Happy fragging.